to the left. Hi. Hey, back here.
We'll take one back here first, and then we'll take that one.
Hold on a second.
Take that one, and then we'll take you.
Go ahead.
Hey, can you window in and actually see the actual page someone else is on? So I can see what my friend's looking at this point in time?
Yes.
You can do that?
That's yeah.
Cool.
Your question?
All right, yeah. So say I have IVs on my page. Right. Say I have IVs on my page. And I go on the site and I see a friend. Now, friend doesn't have IVs on his site. Can I talk to him? Or, the dots only show up if the other people actually have this installed, right?
No, the dots always show up. If you have IVs on your site, anyone who surfs to your site will be instantly visible.
So what's the chat room look like? How do you chat?
I don't know why this, it looks like a small window similar to the IVs window. Do you not?
Simultaneous users could have handled at one time. I was curious just because it kind of brings in kind of an element of kind of collaborative web browsing. So like if you were to put it over, let's say, a network of sites where you could browse collaboratively with other people,
right?
I mean, how that would scale.
That's an interesting question. I mean, because let's say Gregoire's cousin in Philadelphia generates the exact same code as he did on their site. That is the same dimension box, the same color. They'll be able to see each other's visitors at the same time. And so that goes into more, we really haven't reached all the potentialities yet. But obviously if you were to build an app for Facebook, then you would be able to see who is viewing your profile. I mean, I don't know if Facebook would allow this. you could click on those IDs, and if they had the application, you'd be able to see who's viewing their profile. So it is very collaborative.
Can you opt out if you don't want to be shown on the IDs for everyone else?
Yes, you can. You can have the option to turn on the panel and turn it off. And you also have the option to minimize it. Nate, can you minimize the panel? If you're like, let's say, a small shop owner, and you're only on your site, 15 minutes out of the day, you can, obviously turn on IDs when you're there and turn it off when you're not.
Last question.
That's a good question. The colors right now are somewhat random. I mean, obviously, you start off as red, and everyone else is a color that's not red. But within a week or so, it's going to be visitors who have visited the site between 0 and 5 times are red. Between 6 and 14 are yellow. Between 14 and 25 are purple, and black for repetitive.
All right, we'd like to thank Ivy's. If you guys have any more questions, we'll be available to speak with you.
Thank you.
And now on to Kluster.